تمام، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طيب، يعني ال language of instruction is the English language. يعني خلينا نبدأ ونشوف. So this course is CS. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قلم CS112. This is the course number, and the course name is Data Abstraction and Object-Oriented Programming.
Abstraction.
Abstraction. الإخفاء أو الستر يعني للداتا. And Object-Oriented Programming. Object-oriented programming is a new style of programming. أسلوب مختلف in the programming, but new style. So we must remember, review قبل ما نتكلم عن الجديد نراجع القديم. Today is we welcome each other. كل حاجة هتتراجع إن شاء الله. صوتك هيطلع على اليوتيوب. لو براحتك كيفك. لو مش عايزة ممكن ما أرفعش المحاضرة دي. أنا لسه بس نتعرف. يعني it's okay. يعني ال we'll have a review. مش عايزة؟ لا لا ممكن ألغيه يعني. ال CS112. خلينا نتكلم. يعني بدون ما نستبق الأحداث هجاوب على سؤالك. أول حاجة my name. يبقى الانستراكتور. Professional way of starting a course. I start by introducing myself. My name is حازم الألفي. خلاص؟ طيب. And the language of instruction will be the English language. Why? Number one, this is يبقى instructor هو المعلم. Instruction هو التدريس. What do I mean by English language? It means the lectures, the quizzes and exams will all be in English. And of course the homeworks or assignments. So we're not going to explain in Arabic, then the exam is in English. Impossible. Right. Administrative idariyat, 4 credits. Alas. So please do your best during this course. And 4 credits معناه 3 lectures. So 4 credits means we'll have three lectures per week, each lecture 1 hour. And the location is F112, this place. If they do not solve the sun problem, then maybe we change to another room. Sunday, is my English difficult?
No.
My English is Arabic. Arabic English. Sunday, Tuesday and Thursday. Sunday, Tuesday and Thursday. From 4 to 5 p.m. If there is any change, it will happen during this week. Then we have one lab, but 2 hours. So each lab is 2 hours. طيب lab, I don't know which section you are.
5 to 7.
5 to 7, يعني section 2 in the lab.
طيب يبقى section 2
in it is written as section 2 in the lab 5 to 7 Wednesday خلاص in lab H06 Wednesday 5 to 7 p.m. Please try to attend the lab because the lab you will learn how to practice how to write code. It's very important in this course to write code. And مهندس طارق engineer طارق very experienced TA. طيب one tutorial one hour. If you are section 2 then it's 5 to 6 p.m. Monday 5 to 6 p.m. The location is F202 also with Tarek. Also this is the introduction. طيب and of course this week no lab and no tutorial خلاص first week add and drop week there are three sections three tutorials 11 to 12 12 to 1 5 to 6 p.m.
11 to 12
كيفك يعني depends which section you are enrolled يعني لو مسجلة في section مثلا اثنين في المحاضرة وواحد في التوتوريال يكون ده صباحي وده مسائي طيب the add and drop week no lectures no labs. طيب this is the first thing. Second thing, so this is page one. And I will save this one as PDF and upload to Moodle. So all what I say in lecture, if you miss one lecture, if you are absent, you will find it on the Moodle. Except one thing, the video. Okay. So regarding the video now, I'm trying a new thing, just experimental, للتجربة, to record this lecture as a video. So the video on Moodle becomes very heavy. Very large size. So I will upload to my channel. When you search my channel, you will find here KCST lectures. خلاص؟ Ah, no internet, sorry. I will connect to the internet shortly. Okay, connected. So this is my channel for KCST lectures. Mm-hmm. I will have two playlists, one for each course that I am teaching. For example, this, I'm not sure if it uploaded or not, or maybe not yet uploaded, but I will upload the lectures here, okay? So not yet uploaded. For example, this is the other lecture from the morning. You will see exactly what I am doing now here. So if you are absent, you can find the
I will try to use this board.
Alas. But this is not your course. This is 100. So I will upload your video. Please, if you speak and you don't want to be on YouTube, please tell me I will not upload. Okay? This experimental, not official. Official is the Moodle only.
Hmm.
Moodle is still not working. Moodle will start next week. Everything, no lab, no tutorial, no Moodle. So this way I cannot give a new lecture, but Moodle, what do you need to know about the Moodle? Moodle will be the only official way, official course information. What do I mean? If I have something to tell you about the course, don't tell you my friend told me there is no lecture tomorrow. No, if there is something official, I will put on the Moodle. Alas, this is the only official way, and you are responsible. And last semester, some students told me, I don't know, there are quizzes. You are responsible to check a Moodle. You can download the app on your phone, and if I send message, you'll get a notification. And this will be the only official way of communication. Yeah, please don't call by phone. Usually if I find an unknown number, I don't answer. So it is useless to call me by phone. And the lectures, as I said, the video lectures. Video lectures will be on YouTube. On my YouTube channel, but as I said, I just put it there, experimental, Tagroba, it is not official. Okay? Time. Everybody asks about the grades, grading. The grading will be as follows. Assignments. Each tutorial, we will have one new assignment. Every week we'll have one new assignment, and you have to submit before the following week. Before the following week, you will have 5%. The grade will be 5% towards the total. Then we have the labs, and lab is a bit different, maybe from what you know. 10% lab, 5% for attendance, and 5% for participation. Attendance, al-hudur. If you come to the lab, if you come to the lab, just you come, you get 5%. If you come and sleep, you get only 5%. Hatta nom, dakhdu ala darakat. But there is another 5% for participation. I will try to attend the labs when possible, when I am available with the teaching assistant, me teaching assistant with the Tariq. When I am here, I will come. Hmm?
Yes, it will be here, but this is not your lecture, this is the other course, 100. And this is my personal channel, just check the... Yes.
في channels, my channels are subscriptions. This is for the video, okay? The video, but everything else, PDF assignment, right? Everything else will be on Moodle. But the video. And then we have the quizzes. Quizzes will be 10% also. Quizzes, maybe 3 to 4 quizzes, I'm not sure, during the semester. And I will count the best 2 or 3. So if we do 3 quizzes, I will count the best 2. If we can do 4 quizzes this semester, we'll do the best 3. Yeah, last semester, because we lost 2 weeks because of the rain, we did only 3 quizzes. I counted the best 2. That's after the 2. Midterm and final, I cannot change. This is a policy of the university. Midterm always 25%, and final is 50%. طيب يعني I will not write it here بس هنقول كده شفوي. Lab exam. Lab final exam. I think I will not do this year. Because nobody studies for the lab final.
Lab final. يعني instead of lab final, I will do the main work for
during the lab. انتوا بتشتغلوا في اللاب خلاص then maybe you are sleeping in the lab
then you only get 5%
if you come if you don't come 0% why
do I say this because I had a student for example last semester she didn't come she didn't submit any assignment
no lab no quizzes
but then she studied very well for the final
midterm very bad she studied very well for the final
and she got almost 45.
Is this enough?
No. She must do well in the midterm, quiz, lab, assignment.
Then now she is not happy with her grade.
So please come. You get some grades from tutorial. You get some grades from lab. From lab you get 5%
by coming.
And another 5% I will be passing and check your code. Is this good or bad?
Me or the TA. And we will give you grades.
But I will try this year not to have lab final exam. Very not good idea. So for only final exam written, 50%, the whole 50%. Okay.
And I heard last year many doctors did like this. Dr. Marcel even did, and it was not a problem. Okay. So this is the model. Now back to your question. Your question is, I took this course long time ago. 2 semesters ago?
Yes.
Oh, that was undo. Okay, so what do you need to start this course? The prerequisite? What does prerequisite mean? Prerequisite, the courses that you need to study before getting this course is CS101. Now, what are the computer science courses you studied in this college? We started with CE100, you remember? CE100 was the introduction. CE or CS? Now the new name is CE because everybody has to take it. Foundation. Maybe when you took it, there was no foundation program. Then the last course is 112. Those three courses are required for everyone. After that, if you are computer science, you will take data structure, for example, two or three or whatever. So those are the three courses. CE100 was Python, and now 101 and 112 C++. This was making a problem. So starting this semester, I am starting today. I started CE100 also C++. So you study the same thing. But now we are changing.
But you already took Python and then only one course, C++. So what can I do? To help you, I will do a review of CS101 now in the first four weeks, review of 101. And then we start 112.
So this will make you a little bit late, but it's okay. This is transition.
Then starting next year, we will have CS112,
only object-oriented programming. For now, it has two parts.
First part, review of 101. Second part
is object-oriented programming. So this is the sequence, المسار, for the computer programming classes you have to study. So I will try to have the contents as follows. Contents, المحتوى الدراسي. First thing, I will review. So both of you took 101 not with Dr. Marcel, right? Okay. طيب خلاص ممكن نعمل لكم حاجة مخصوص يعني. So we'll start with the review because starting with last semester there was change in 101 and starting this semester we change 100 تدريجيا. But since you took one with Dr. Khadr, Dr. Khadr. Oh, Adil. طيب يعني I will try. I know what Dr. Khadr did in 101, so and I can continue there. تقريبا نفس الشيء. And before that, last semester, so I will make the review so it is easy for you to start. Functions. I will review functions. I will review arrays.
They focus on it.
Okay. طيب يعني it's okay. We are going to study what we need القدر اللازم for to be able to do CS112. مناسب. Functions, arrays, pointers and structures. In last semester, the students who took CS101 last semester with Dr. Marcel, they already studied arrays and structures. But I can repeat for you, no problem. So this will take about 4 weeks. Alas? Four topics, 4 weeks. Then, time, alas? The part two will be object-oriented programming. Object-oriented programming, inshallah, after this transition period, بعد الفترة الانتقالية, will be the whole course about object-oriented programming. This is the name of the course, data abstraction and object-oriented programming. So this is the important part of the of this course. We'll start with classes and objects. Maybe one more week. And then data encapsulation or data abstraction. Encapsulation and abstraction. So at this point, we understand what the title of the course means. What is data abstraction? We'll reach this maybe by week 6. So usually after week 6, 6 weeks, we have the midterm. So I will split here midterm. And then we'll get more details about object-oriented programming, more topics like operator over operator and function overloading, polymorphism, inheritance, etc. Depending on how much time we have, we can finish this. Yes. Any questions? Secret تسجيل. بسم الله.